If you are new to the channel, then subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for further notification. Okay, student, welcome you all to this new lecture where we are solving Tripura University semester exam questions on straight line and coordinate geometry. So today we will be solving again four questions, question number 9 to 12, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, then let's try to solve these questions. Find the equation of the straight line which passes through the intersection of the straight lines this and this and makes an equal positive intercepts upon the coordinate axis, equal positive intercepts upon the coordinate axis, that you have to see. They have to make equal positive intercept. Okay, so I know the I told you not because it is general approach, not for straight line also, any figure. If they ask you to find the equation of a figure which passes through the another two figure, so what is the formula? This plus k into this equal to zero always. So this equation you can write it, because you have to make it this side, complete it, this is equal to zero, and another line is 3x plus 5y minus 7 equal to zero. So the equation of line passing through 1 and 2, suppose this is one line, this is second line, passing through 1 and 2 will be equal to, how we'll take 2x plus 3y minus 5 plus k into this one, 3x plus 5y minus 7 equal to 0. So if you take x common, it is 2 plus 3k. If you take y common, then it is 3 plus 5k, and then it is 7k minus 5 equal to 0. Now what they are asking, to make positive equal positive intercepts, so that's why you need the intercepts. Now so again, for intercept, how we have to write it, we have to write it in this way, x by a plus y by b equal to 1. So this side should be 1, so you take it that side and then divide it. If I take it this side, it is 5 by 7, 5 minus 7k, and then divide it by 5 minus 7k. If you divide it, it will be x 2 plus 3k divided by 5 minus 7k, y by 3 plus 5k divided by 5 minus 7k. Now what is there in the denominator? X 5 minus 7k divided by 2 plus 3k. What is there in the y denominator? 5 minus 7k divided by 3 plus 5k. This is equal to 1. So these two should be equal, because they are asking you these positive intercepts upon coordinate axis, these should be equal. So if you make it this equal, so therefore this should be equal to this. Obviously this cannot be 0. If you make it, this one is 0, so you can cancel 5 minus 7k. Why? Because we cannot directly cancel. We can cancel it if 5 minus 7k is not equal to 0. Now you can say, why it is not equal to 0? If it is equal to 0, then this side is 0. This side 0 means only x and y. Only x, I have not written here, there are lines are there, x and y. That means that will pass through origin. So if it passes through origin, then there will be no intercept. So it cannot be 0, because if it is 0, if 5 minus 7k is equal to 0, then no intercept. That will implies me no intercept. I told you, if there is no constant term, then that is passed through origin. Because if you put 0, 0 in that case, it will satisfy. It will be something of this fashion. So it will pass through origin only. If you put 0, 0, it is satisfying. So no constant term. So that's why it is not 0. So you can cancel it, these two. So it will be 3 plus 5k is equal to 2 plus 3k. Or your 2k is equal to minus 1. Or your k is equal to minus half. Now what they are asking? Find the equation. So what is the equation of the line? This was the equation of the line. This was the equation of this. You put the value of k there, then you will find it. If you put it, you will get it. I am directly writing it. If you put the value of k in, suppose equation 3. So putting k in 3. If you put it there, you will directly get x by 2 plus y by 2 is equal to 3 by 2. That is x plus y is equal to 3. You can see what is the x-intercept. If you make it 1, x by 3, y by 3. So x-intercept is also 3, y-intercept is also 3. If you come to 10, the Cartesian coordinate is this, again polar coordinate. I have done so many things of this one, which is in which quadrant? 4, 6. This is the point, 4, 6. So this is your theta. So here it can directly write theta, there will be no issue. So it will be 4 square plus 6 square, that is root 52. And what will be theta? Theta, you can write it directly, 10 inverse, because this is the angle only directly, 6 by 4. So it is 10 inverse, you write it in this way only, 3 by 2, because you don't know. So your polar coordinate will be root 52 comma 10 inverse. In some place they don't say 10 inverse, they say it is arc 10, meaning is same. Arc 10 3 by 2 is nothing but
10 inverse 3 by 2. We say 10 inverse 3 by 2, but in some place they mention it 10 inverse as arctan. Okay. So both are same thing. So now if you take 11, what is the slope of this line? Slope of the straight line. Now I told you in case straight line, what is this x equal to 6 line represents? In normal, when you know number line, x equal to 6 represents a point. This is 0 and this is 0. But now you have two axes. So keeping x equal to 6, you can move in this direction also. So that's why x equal to 6 represents a line which is perpendicular to y-axis. So what is the slope of this line? I told you, what is the angle 90? What is 10-90? 10-90 is undefined. So slope here is undefined. So slope of this line is undefined. That is your 11. Now if you see question number 12. Find the equation of the straight line which passes through the intersection of these lines and is perpendicular to this line. So intersection means, I have already discussed question number 9, you have seen. Two equations passes through the intersections, then what will be the equation of the line which passes through 1 and 2 is this plus k into this, always. Okay, so equation of the line, so what are the equations? You write the equation 2x minus y plus 5 equal to 0, this is equation 1, and second equation is passing through the intersection of this one. Here it is perpendicular, it should pass through the intersection of these two and it should be perpendicular to these two. So means if I draw these two line, it should pass through this and perpendicular to some other line. So which line is given? This is given, suppose 1, this is given 2, and this is third one. So I'm writing all the equation. Now you can see which one is 1, 2, 3. So this one is, this is 2. So this is 1 and 2. So it should pass through this, and it should perpendicular to another line is given, which is 3. That is x minus 3y plus 21 is equal to 0. This is your third equation. It should perpendicular to this. You have to find the equation of this line. Which line? This line. This line. So we know equation of line passing through 1 and 2 will be, passing through 1 and 2 will be what? 1 plus k into 2. That is not for straight line, I am again mentioning, for any figure it will be same. In case of circle also you will find same. So it is the format. This plus k into this equal to 0 always. So if you take x common, so it is 2 plus k. If you take y common, so it will be 3k minus 1, then plus 5 minus 4k. So what is that? This slope should be perpendicular. So what? How this slope will be perpendicular? What is the slope of this line? Slope of 3 you calculate, because we know if perpendicular, then the product of this slope m1, m2 is equal to minus 1. So what is the slope this one? For knowing slope, you need to put y one side and rest in different side. So if you divide by x plus 21 3 ways. So if you divide by 3, then it is, so what is the slope here? Say m1 is equal to 1 by 3. It is slope here. So from here, what will be the slope? M2. If you keep y one side and rest in different side, it is minus x2 plus k plus 4k minus 5. So if you divide y is equal to, it will be minus 2 plus k divided by 3k minus 1 into x, 4k minus 5 by 3k minus 1. So this is here M2. 2 plus k by, let me put it, 1 minus 3. That's why I have converted that minus. So this product, because they are perpendicular, this should be equal to minus 1. So it is 2 plus k by 1 minus 3k multiplied by 1 by 3. That should be equal to minus 1. So if you do this one, I am again directly writing you 2 plus. So I think it is 5x is there. So it is 5x. So it is 5k. So it is 2 plus 5k. So kindly check these calculations in all questions. So it is 2 plus 5k. If there is anything wrong, you please mention it in the comment box. I will modify it. So it is 2 plus 5k. So 2 plus 5k is equal to 9k minus 3. Because if you multiply it by minus 1, then it will change. Okay. So it will be 4k equal to 5 or k equal to 5 by 4. Now they are not asked you to find k. They have asked you to find the equation of the line. What is the equation of the line? This was the equation of the line. Suppose this is 4. Your 4 was perpendicular to 3. So the equation, so the equation of line, equation of the required line, they are what they are asking, by putting k in 4. If you put k in 4, you will get the answer. I think if you put it, you will get, I am directly writing it again, 30c by x by 4. You kindly check the calculation once again. 11y by 4 is equal to 0. So 4 if you take, then 11 divides, so it is 3x plus y equal to 0. Kindly check the calculations.
If you like the video, then press the like button and please give your valuable comments in the comment section.